Hello YouTube, this is new Hyundai Venue 2020 and in today's video I'll explain you about S variant of Hyundai Venue 1.2 petrol. So stick to the video till the end. So let's get started with the video. We'll start with the front of the car and you can see it has this broad grille and big Hyundai logo on it. And it also has chrome inserts on the grille, same as the top end variant, which looks quite good. You can see headlamps are provided with normal halogen bulbs and there is no LED and DRL provided with this variant, but you get a chrome finish instead. Now you can see the eye catchy indicators. There is no fog lamp provided with this variant. Okay, enough talking about the front profile of the car. Let's take a look at the side profile. So from side it gives me the feeling of Hyundai Creta. It comes with R15 inches tire and normal wheel covers, which looks kind of okay. And the car comes with a wheelbase of 2500 mm. Overall length of the car is 3995 mm. Width is 1770 and height is 1605 mm. You didn't get side indicators over side mirrors. Instead, you get it on the body of the car. Also, these mirrors are not electrically foldable. You have to fold them manually. Let's move to the rear of the car. So, Venue written over here with the Hyundai logo above it gives it a premium feeling. And it has parking sensors, but no camera and rear wipers are provided with this variant. And it has rear defogger. It gets high mounted rear lamps with rear defogger. So let's talk about the boot space of the car. Car gets electromagnetic boot opener with the button press mechanism. And it has a very big boot space of 350 liters. See the boot space of the car. Now we'll move to the interiors. So door opens wide enough. And in the door you get a bottle holder and the power window controls. Let's talk about space. So three people can easily sit and it's a decent space. And here you get an AC vent in the back seat as well. And there's also a 12 volt charging outlet. And this is how front dashboard looks from the back. So we'll go to the front seat now. So these are here in the doors. Again, you will get a bottle holder. Also, you get power window controls and the mirror controls. Also, child lock buttons. So car has nice looking AC vents. And so here, take a look at the seat. So driver's seat is pretty comfortable, but it's not height adjustable. You can only adjust it to your reach. And take a look at the steering. You get a stylish steering. And this steering comes with electric power assist technology and there's buttons to control your music system on the steering. and have a look at the speedometer, and you get this very stylish and compartment based instrument cluster. And there's RPM meter, speedometer and multi instrument display in it. So talk about the music system. So S model comes with this music system. It's a tuned-in music system with 6 speakers with aux, Bluetooth and USB compatibility. And these are switches for AC and heater. And this is 12 volt power outlet. And this is a rear defogger button. So let's talk about the safety features of the car. So car has 2 airbags, seatbelt warning, door warning, and anti-lock braking system and central locking. Let's talk about engine of the car. It has a 1197cc 4-cylinder 4-valve engine with 5-shift manual transmission. And it's a front-wheel driving vehicle with fuel capacity of 45 liters. And car comes with a 3-year or 1 lakh kilometer warranty, whichever is earlier. So this is all about Hyundai Venue S variant. Thank you for watching.